fighters has scored a 12-round knockout in his career. That was Canelo against Ryan Rhodes. It was a good uppercut for Canelo Alvarez.
It's called knockout punch.
Now Canelo has come out as the aggressor in the club, and he lands a big right hand that may momentarily have bothered Golovkin.
Canelo fighting as though he believes he needs something big.
Good uppercut. Good uppercut.
Golovkin leaned right into the uppercut.
He did.
It's been a great start to the 12th round for Canelo Alvarez. He's been accurate. Golovkin is not. Those punches are landing for Canelo.
Gabriel Sanchez told Triple G, don't let him rest. But Canelo's not trying to rest.
Oh, and Canelo coming, Triple G walking right through those good punches.
It's been a huge round for Canelo Alvarez so far. And now Golovkin tries to come back. And Golovkin lands a right hand. And that backs Canelo off.
Oh, stop. Watch your
heads. Kenny Bayless says, watch your heads. Bayless has the best view of what is becoming a great fight. Fire and fury in Las Vegas. Gennady Golovkin and Canelo Alvarez firing away down the stretch. Golovkin walking forward, looking to land one more big shot. Gets a right hand in. Lands a left hook. He has energy now.
Watch your
head! Tap for Golovkin. Just missed with the right hand. He waited 2 years for this middleweight showdown between the two most exciting fighters from an offensive standpoint in the world. And early in the fight, they both seemed a little bit cautious, although Canelo was less so and landed the bigger shots. But then in the middle of the fight, Gennady Golovkin began to take over and showed his Eastern European boxing skills. And down the stretch for the last three rounds, it has been rock 'em, sock 'em, I land one, you land one back. Once again in this round, it's Canelo Alvarez who's landing the power shots.
But these moments decide the fight.
And there was a moment,
and then later in the round, you see Triple G come back one, two.
8 rounds to 4, Gennady Golovkin. You know, Jim, I thought that, you know, a long time, got 115 title fights.
For Canelo, Dave Moretti scores it. 115, 113 for Triple G. And Gondrella scores it. 114, 114, a three-way split. This is officially a draw.